Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome here to the channel, welcome to a new series, The Hunter Call of the Wild. I have none other than a few series I might be bringing here to the channel here very shortly. The Hunter Call of the Wild, which you're seeing right now. Crop Night. Hogwarts Legacy, which will be a live going on with none other than coming here pretty soon. Another live of High on Life. We got for videos GTRP, which is my main series that I do here on this channel. None other than AEW, and now The Hunter Call of the Wild. And I want to bring more content, Ready or Not, and some other games and ideals I have that I want to bring here to the channel. But yeah, other than that, we are going to play none other than The Hunter Call of the Life. Call of the Wild, I should say, not life. But we're going to start a new one. Indeed we are. Or did I hit continue? I think I hit continue. I was already kind of practicing this a little and figuring things out, so I think I hit continue. We'll be going to a new game. Not continuing.
Hi, I heard you'd finally arrived. Welcome to Central Europe. I'm Connie, the Wildhüter of Hirschfelden. Reserve Warden, that is.
Okay.
I'm here to make sure that your time here will be unforgettable.
Okay.
Hirschfelden is one of the oldest hunting reserves in Europe, and we host a diverse population of the most popular big game for all hunting tastes.
Mm-hmm.
It's also the most beautiful place on Earth. No, I'm not biased at all.
Are you sure?
Go ahead and have a look around. I can't wait for you to experience all the beauty of Hirschfelden's fields and forests.
Okay.
Why don't you see if you can find an animal track nearby?
Alright. I could do so. Animals nearby? Okay, I was up here, so I'll walk down here. I want to be as very quiet as I can, which I'm not sure why the screen was doing that. Okay. Weird. Let's see, any animals? Huh? Maybe. Where's my binoculars? Binoculars. Yeah.
I saw some tracks in that area earlier this morning. Hold on, I'll send the coordinates.
No, I see something right there. Oh, finally found ya. Hey there, cock boy. Steady. Got away. Come back. I got it pretty good.
Red fox would actually not be too hard to hunt if it weren't for their small size, making them difficult to spot. They do scare quite easily, though.
Where you at, motherfucker? couldn't have gone too far. They're bleeding. They're bleeding.
Getting some exercise, are we? Just remember to take a breather before shooting anything.
Take a breather? No, I need a flame. Huh? The hunter's gonna be hunted. Come out. What's this? It's like a little tower. Okay. I could be able to look around. Maybe I might get a better look to see where that piece of shit went. Ooh. Okay, I don't want to take a picture. Go up here, get a better bird's eye view of what I'm looking at, and what I'm hunting. Pretty tall little tower. Get a good look up here, what's around.
Is a favorite region for a lot of hunters. The fallow deer is such a classic animal to hunt, but we also get a lot of history buffs here. To the south lies the Hirschdorf Hügelgrab, a grave mound dating back to the Bronze Age.
Okay. To open trail over that way. Is that something? I don't want to shoot for no reason. But I might go that way. Because if I'm not mistaken, it looks like I see a house. But then again, I have my binoculars on, maybe I might see better. That's definitely a house. I'm not seeing no animals this way. Let's come over here. Since I got the binoculars out, it's a little better looking than the scope. Um, So, if I'm gonna go anyway, I'm not going. I could go back. I don't know if that deer would be back this way, though. I mean, I could. I think I might head towards that house. Those are my calls. I wish there was a better way to go through this menu, though. Can I jump this? Even sure which one is the deer call. Just gonna try to attract any animal I can get, I guess. I don't know where that deer went. That deer got lucky. You're lucky this is my first day on the shift. Trying to hunt. Head towards that way, I guess. See what these tracks are. Very old.
I notice you're after a fallow deer. Be sure to stay concealed. They have some of the best eyesight among the reserve animals. Their good hearing and smell doesn't make things easier either.
Definitely gonna go towards this over here, but a herd of animal, I would have swore. This is. Do I'm gonna find an animal to kill. Get my first kill of the day. But what's this? Okay, awaken loads. Oh, the mist has left the mountain. And I haven't tracked a buck. Okay. I don't think that is, no. I thought for a second that was a deer. I guess we're gonna head this way. That definitely was something running. Yeah, it's definitely something. I don't know what it is.
Track of where the wind is blowing. Animals will pick up your scent easily if they're downwind from you. Tracks. They're probably old, I don't know, we're gonna find out.
Oh, fresh. Fresh.
Do. If I was off.
No way. Come on. Come on.
Hit me with your best shot.
Did I get it or did it fall? I think it got away. Fuck. Fuck. God damn it. Don't worry. I'm gonna find you. I'm going to find you.
Spray myself down.
Okay, these are fresh. Very old.
Hunting roe deer? They're not the most difficult to hunt, but keep in mind their excellent senses of smell and hearing.
Come out wherever you are. Yeah.
Very old. I know there's tracks that way, but I know I had to run back into the woods over here. It's the only spot I could be. At least that's what I'm thinking. I'm like very, very focused looking around. I had that one in sight. It must have noticed that I was trying to shoot it. Oh. Was that something? But I swear I saw something move over here. But I gotta say, so far I'm really enjoying this. Actually gotta go hunt and get an animal. they can't detect your scent. It's pretty legit. Here in the field. I heard him over there this way. Oh, wait. But I swear it's over me. I hit X. Oh. Oh. Yes. Gonna run because it might get away, but I think I nicked it again, or maybe I got it. Maybe I nicked it. I don't know. No, I'm going this way. This is where it was. Fuck that. Way or that way, you think? I don't know, I think it ran this way. If I'm not mistaken, this is where I would have ran.
Wild boar are especially active at night, which is just one of the reasons they're difficult to hunt. They're really tough and can get aggressive, so keep your distance.
Don't wanna die. Let's check these tracks. See if they're fresh. Don't know why my camera keeps going out. I don't want me to take a picture. They're trying to get me to take a picture. Quit. I don't want to take a picture. Where are you, you son of a bitch? Can't get far, can ya? Okay, quit taking pictures, dude. You're trying to make animal clones. Hear something. I just don't see it. I just don't see it, but I heard. Heard the footsteps. It's coming in the woods over here. Where you at, son of a bitch? Huh? There you are, son of a bitch. I know I heard you go by me. Come on, son of a bitch. Don't play these games with me. Aha. Better not get away. Come on, get it out. I think I got it. Come on, come on. I think I got this son of a bitch. I know what you did. He got away? There's no way he got away. Are you serious? That son of a bitch. That son of a bitch. I could have swore I had him. Yeah, let's just follow these trails. This is where the motherfucker went. Okay, quick. You're gonna take a picture. Where you at? I know you're playing games with me. Okay, quit taking pictures, dude. Water about cavity covered out. Gonna find you. Those are very old. Very old. Oh, there's some blood. It's fresh. That's a picture worth taking. That must have been the shot from earlier. I'm gonna find something. At least I'm gonna try. Son of a bitch. Not sure if you're the same one. I'm coming for you. That. hear an animal run. Must be the same one that remembers me. Try to get one more animal. Okay, this is an open field. Some binoculars out. Don't know what's gonna be in this open field. Could be something, could be nothing. I'm gonna say a whole lot of nothing. Let's get my gun out. Where can you be, you son of a... I'm gonna find you. Shows up going that way, but I'm coming this way. Cause I see a question mark.
Red deer are magnificent and quite vocal. Their senses aren't as good as the fallow deer's, but they're much bigger and tougher to down. So be sure to use an appropriate caliber weapon, or just go for the heart.
Yeah, well, I've been trying to go for the heart this whole time. It's not doing nothing. Motherfuckers keep getting away. Don't worry, I'll find you. I'll definitely find all of you. What was there, three of you? I'll find you all. Where you at? Where you at? Where are you at? Ah. Your mother. And they're getting away. They're getting away. Yeah, there's two of them right there. Where's the third one at? I know what he's doing. Something that he shouldn't be doing. What's this? To the hour mark, and that's where I'm going to plan to end it. I haven't found anything this episode. I'm kind of bummed out. I mean, I did, but it all got away. What the fuck? Don't worry. I'll make my catch even better when I catch him. Yonder. It's like every time I get close, they run. That's not the one I'm looking for, but I mean, if there's something over there, I see it. I'm not going back, but unless I see it and I kill it. The point of this is going to be, I don't think I'm going to catch one. I'm definitely going to try. Fuck. There's a lot of them too. Bitches. You sons of a bitches. Well, that sucks, ladies and gentlemen. It really does suck right there, but this is going to end it right here. This is another than the Hunt of the Wild. And I am definitely digging the graphics. It's pretty legit. You're in the wild. They detect your scent or smell. They'll find you. You gotta try to call them. I know I nicked one. And then, I don't know if it was the same one. It could have been different ones. But I know I nicked at least one or two for a fact. I know that for a fact. So I've seen blood trails. I know they ran that way, but Jesus. They got away. And there was more than three of them. Oh, no. That can't be. I'll find you guys next time. But until next time, this is where I'm going to end it, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. And I will see you all next time.